One of the most powerful features in Excel is the ability to calculate numerical data using formulas. To use a basic formula, open the Electronics Sales Details worksheet and click on the cell where you want to add the number of items. For example, click on cell F3. Then, enter the equal to sign in this cell. Now, click on the cell that contains a value required for the calculation. For example, click on the C3 cell. The cell address appears in the selected cell. Enter the addition sign, plus. Click on the other cells that contain values required for the calculation. For example, click on the D3 cell. Enter the addition sign again and select cell E3 and then press the Enter key. The selected cell displays the total cost for the item. Similarly, calculate the total sale of each unit in the worksheet.